lightning fill that southern sky on that summer night in 63. I was just a kid when I saw the things I did, but the memory still haunts me. It was midnight dark, and we were in the park, in the pines, on beds of straw. Thunder shook the ground, and lightning lit the fields around. And in the eerie light I saw the ghosts of Chickamauga. They were standing tall. All gave some, but some some wore gray. They carried guns and knives and pictures of their wives, and they bowed their heads to pray, with exception for the clothes they wore. Why so many had to die on the battlefield that day. The ghosts of Chickamauga, they were standing tall. All gave some, but some